look at that. Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
One of the old monks wrote this. Oh, the gang's all here. Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Gestus on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Well, isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Let's see here.
Ah, I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
I think you got that one. Oh, connect the dots.
That looks right.
Nathan, that's it. You got it.
Looks like a constellation.
Yeah. That's Libra. The scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... Look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting. Shit. They opened the gate up there.
Good, because that's the way we gotta go. I follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout party uphill?
Nothing. You think we have guests?
Hang on.
Got something over there.
Go make sure it's nothing.
Got it. What you got?
Nothing, bro. We're clear.
No way I imagined that.
Man down over here! Keep searching! There he is somewhere!
Wait.
Over there. Movement, I think.
What? What was it? Nothing over there, eh?
Nothing.
Nathan.
Shit, you saw something.
Do a sweep to confirm.
Yeah, okay. Anything interesting?
Nothing. We're okay.
Think we're good here.
What the shit? What was that? Nothing. Watch it, over there.
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
Hey, well, we're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Holding up.
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation thing.
Yeah, it was cool.
Wow.
Pretty spectacular.
Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Those beams and stuff up there, they don't look like it was built by the monks.
That looks kind of piratey to me.
Exactly. Patrol up ahead.
I hear him.
Getting real antsy now. You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate funds.
We don't need that kind of press.
We don't need rival companies stepping into our job.
You know what? Forget it.
Why'd you bring it up there?
What have we here?
Forget it. Whatever.
Wait.
How's it? You got anything? Hello? Hey, you okay?
Got you. Try and run.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right. Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let me see what's by that wooden structure over there.
I got something.
Here we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah? Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
Hey, we can climb this!
On my way! I'm freezing!
Thought you missed the cold!
Well, now I miss the warm!
This way!
I see. Nice move.
Thank you. Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea! No! Holy shit!
Incoming! That was amazing!
Oh, save your strength, huh? We're not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Hope this holds.
Oh, this was a good idea.
This is a good idea!
Oh, shit!
Nathan!
Down here! The cliff thing broke!
For breaking things, especially cliffs.
Tell me about it.
All right, here we go. Christ's sake! You okay?
Yeah.
Like I was just saying.
Yeah.
All right, hold on. I'll see if there's any...
Oh, shit! Sam!
I
guess it runs in the family, huh?
Maybe so.
I can't get to you from here.
But there's gotta be another way up. You got it. I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama. Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly. Here we go. Jesus.
How are we looking? Still some debris blocking the way in. Can't get all the way through. That was the last of the dynamite. Next patrol will bring more by. Just this guy. Storm's rolling in fast.
You've been in South Sudan too long.
Unlike you reptiles, I'm a warm-blooded creature.
Hang on. What's that? Nothing here.
Thanks, little brother.
No sweat.
Crap! Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots. Ugh. Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. Think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
No!
There, see? No problem.
Yeah, for once.
It's this way. Nathan, over here.
Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough. Hey. Be extra careful on these.
Oh. Hey, look down there. Old piratey-looking ships.
Yeah, all of this is good. Very good. Oh, crap!
Remember, extra careful.
Thanks. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're about to head into the cave.
The cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Well, let's go see what Avery left for us.
Yes, please. Shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here.
Oh, cold.
Come on, through here. I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues, check.
Carved stairs? Check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave. Oh, is that a door?
It sure looks like it.
Come here. Check this out.
A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What?
Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook.
All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello. It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
It's a damn good question.
So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas too are just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
Good thing. That bridge looks about as safe as the others.
It's held up this long.
Famous last words.
Huh. Oh. It's okay, it's holding. Come on.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. The pirate code.
Ha 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 ha. Not bad. Oh no. I still have rocks in my shoes from the last 10 slides.
Okay. I'm a pro at this by now.
So, did Two build this place with Avery? I can't make sense of it.
Neither can I. I mean, if Avery's trying to hide his treasure, why involve another pirate?
Maybe he saw him as a part of his crew. Maybe he sent him one of those St. Dismas crosses.
Yeah, maybe Two took all the treasure for himself.
Please don't say that.
Well, we're gonna find out soon enough.
Well, we're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
This is elaborate.
You could say that.